Do everything alone. Here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap in mine.
Yeah, it was a PS1 classic. I got it, it was on sale one day for like $5 and I got it. And I was like, yeah, I get it for $5.
Really? Usually.
I don't know. But at the time it was like on sale for like 9 games.
For sure, I think there's even two of them.
Damn.
There you go. You said one for sure. So, I'm not too happy about that.
Suffering at the hands of a team, hopscotch, poof.
You want help? Enough with all of them.
That was a nice Alice in Wonderland reference.
Because we're both in purgatory. Purgatory.
See how long this will take to make you break.
If you're looking for the kid, he went that way.
Thank you.
don't have time to dance too long. A friend is waiting for me. After you too, then. Have you been naughty? Keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to my love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, That's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking. Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbleventer, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love? You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony. About that trick. See? You need my power too. Works too, I suppose. I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it? Wait, stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition. Ugh. Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. You don't react very well to being insulted, little one. Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, man. Do I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Sarasa, take your pick. Sarasa! You don't look like a Sarasa to me. Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one. Hey! I just told you my name is... You'll earn your name when you become a man. Try to keep up. Slow down. Forget you, love. I'll just go on my own. What are you doing?
Got you. Aren't you in a hurry? Ugh!